The following women's and men's athletes, report to the overhead stand. Together of Wichita State, Brianne Gorman of Wichita State, Paige Knobel of Northern Iowa, please report to the overhead stand. And the early game here belongs to Rachel Sutter of Bradley. Gabby Corliss, her teammate, in second.
It is.